growing up is worse than a near-death experience. I can confidently tell you that. Because 2 years ago, my babysitter and her friends tried to kill me. The worst part is, nobody believes me. And now, everybody thinks I'm crazy, but I miss her.
You're a weird little dude with a crush on a murderous, fictitious babysitter. We just gotta get you laid.
That's your advice?
That's what the f*** just came out of my mouth, man.
Cole, you're my best friend.
You're not crazy. It's this place. We're all going to the lake this weekend. Just come with me.
I already took my dad's car. It's just you and me.
We're back!
Oh! Let's go, Cole!
Oh, you okay? You look like you seen a gorgeous black ghost.
Don't worry, guys. I'm good.
Where's Sonya?
Getting cookies.
I watched you all die!
We are dead. Duh!
Clearly, you guys are into some heavy cosplay. Just leave it be.
Ow! Oh, yes! Oh, shit!
Oh, no! It's all gonna get dumb again!
Update me on the Psycho Breakfast Club.
Basically, they're a blood cult, and they made a deal with the devil.
And they only have 3 hours to complete the ritual.
We could hide out till sunrise.
We finish this, we have to go back down to Limbo.
I love you, Cole.
Oh, finally found my dick, Cole!
Could this night get any more erotic?
Hey, Cole.
You're my kill of the night.
I didn't get killed first. That's some post-Jordan Peele era horror movie progress.